Hey guys, I just want to take a moment here to explain what this video is that you're about to see. Last night, my brother went out to dinner for his birthday, and there was a surprise that he did not know about, and that was Lacey, his girlfriend, was going to ask him to be the father of her daughter and adopt her. The reason why I'm explaining is because there's a lot of background noise in this video and you might not be able to hear him, but it was in the form of a book, and in the book it had a bunch of pictures of him and her and the baby and a lot of pictures of him holding her. And basically it's a poem, and you get to the last page, it says, "So I have one question, will you be my daddy?" And I think the video is awesome, it's sweet. I've never seen anything like it before, so I felt the need to show it. I just want to say congratulations to Jordan and Lacey. You guys deserve it. Jordan, I know you've been wanting a family for a long time, and I hope this makes you feel good about it, and I hope this is what you wanted, and you deserve it. And Lacey is awesome, and you found an awesome person to start this chapter of your life with, and I hope it works out for you guys and you guys have many, many, many happy years to come. So I just wanted to, like I said, share this video, put it out on YouTube as a memory you guys can have, is that for everyone that can have. So it was a really cool moment, and I'm very proud of you guys, and I hope you guys like this video. Especially you and Lacey. And just in case you don't have this video around on your phone or wherever, when your daughter gets older to see it, you can always come to YouTube and show her. So, again, thank you guys for sending me this video and letting me put up on YouTube. And I hope you guys enjoy it. And congratulations. Love you guys.
He's like, "Oh, this is custom, or it's something that came in the mail today."
Yeah, I was worried we wouldn't get it in time.
I ain't gonna cry, am I?
You're not a crier, I doubt it.
Yeah, he might. Do I need a box?
No. Read it.
What?
You gotta read it.
Read what, man?
Yeah, the book. Don't miss any pages. Out loud.
Not read it out loud.
Read it out loud.
No.
Baby, please. It's important. Read it out loud.
From the moment I was born, you make me cry almost.
You're not gonna cry.
You
You're
don't
fine.
Know that. You
okay,
love
read.
Me as your own. Each passing day you've watched and cherished as I've grown. The many things that you have done, all the things that you were there, are remembered for a day. Just how much I care. Thank you for providing, protecting, and nurturing. I feel so safe and comfortable. There's no place I'd rather be.
Just gonna make me cry on the inside.
My God. And for that, I'd just like to say how much you mean to me. That you could care for me, care and love me. So unselfish. Though you didn't give me life, life gave me something for you. So make this family complete. There's something I'd like to ask you.
Like, for real? No, like, there's no... This is what we're doing? Oh my god,
yeah.
You suck so bad.
Bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. You can tell.